里逛。Go! The following contest is a tables, ladders, and chairs match. Making his way to the ring from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 269 pounds, B.A. Billy Guan.
Big time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something, you never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
And his opponent, From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 227 pounds, Chris Jericho!
Guys, tell me, what does it take to truly succeed in an environment like this?
Well, you can't be any geek off the street, Cole. You gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Yes, I just went there.
I gotta say, guys, he doesn't appear to be in the mood here tonight.
He's not the only one, Cole. I gotta say, I'm not really in the mood to be sitting next to you two. But hey, we do what we have to do.
And we're ready to go here with this huge TLC match.
Guys, can you imagine what Vince McMahon Sr. would say if he saw a match like this? It really is amazing how much sports entertainment has evolved over the years.
And from what I heard, I-35 East was backed up for hours this afternoon with fans hoping to get tickets to see this match. And he zeroes in on the back of his head. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting. A bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control. Put it on a show now. And he lands the leg drop. He knows he's in trouble.
Don't you dare get up, man. Chris Jericho's on the attack now.
Now there's the counter. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. Lands the chair again.
He's borderline barbaric tonight, guys.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
Jericho. DDT!
Now it's time to capitalize.
I don't know how much more of this he can take. It just doesn't seem to be his night tonight, guys.
Stick a fork in him, fellas. There's no way he can climb a ladder now. Not after this beating.
Yeah, this is hard to watch now. I mean, he is taking quite a beating in there.
Chris Jericho doing a great job of turning that around. Jericho struggling a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
If his opponent somehow wins this thing, you could likely go back to this moment as the turning point of the match.
Y2J is starting to fade. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Just seeing what he's gone through so far in this TLC match makes me glad I'm sitting here with you guys and not in the ring right now.
Codebreaker!
That was nasty.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Look at this.
Bad move there. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Now he...
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Look at him here.
And he gets him with the counter.
God, here he goes.
Wait a minute.
Look who it is. We've got an uninvited guest here.
Look at Braun Strowman stalking him.
And here's the monster along, man. Corey, look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam. This one is over.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
The singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Here is your winner, Chris.
Now that's eking out a win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win.